You know, Garrett didn't have to come with me. He could have stayed, but... But he's an awesome friend like that. Let me try to remember my way around this place. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I have this right. And there's where we need to go next. But you know, I've always wondered, what was Kraydon gonna do with the elemental stars after he examined them? Was he just gonna try to put them back, or what? I guess for a scholar, he really wasn't thinking ahead. Two down, two to go. This is going smoothly. Ah, just a heck of it. I don't think I could have said it better myself, Jenna. Right, Jupiter! Just need Mars. Jupiter star looks interesting. It actually has more than one shade. Them again. A new member of the bunch, huh? You look pretty concerned. Infinite power or friends? Friends. I'm not sure how much of a fine idea that is. He's just removing his mask. Felix? Yeah. I'm gonna say it was implied that he died, but I'll say yes to that. really is him. Yeah. That wasn't part of the deal. Shaded conditions, jeez. Of course you wouldn't say anything. Through all the trouble gathering these just to give them to the bad guys. That's just perfect. Alright, let's nab this thing.